A proper road race, and in the true meaning of the word. That was how Mr. Monaco, the late great Graham Hill, once described this iconic event. The cars we drive have come a long way in the intervening half century, but still we race on those same public roads beside the Mediterranean Sea. There's no victory more coveted than that of the Monaco Grand Prix. The prestigious Circuit de Monaco then, it's not all that dissimilar today to the layout that made its debut almost a century ago. It's 2 miles and 19 corners through the streets of Monte Carlo, and although the average lap speed of around 93 miles per hour is the lowest of the season, the tiny margins for error make it the natural habitat of the safety car. Anthony Davidson is alongside me as usual for the race today. Let's talk briefly about Pierre Gasly. Looks like they've got a tough race in store today as grid penalties from changing power unit components has forced them further down the field.
Everyone has to deal with penalties or reliability issues from time to time throughout their career. You just have to suck up the pain and get on with the job at hand. Today isn't about performing a miracle to put the car back where it should be. It's about effective damage limitation.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. Sebastian Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion. Edging out Raikkonen, he'll start P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Alonso, Charles Leclerc, and Perez. Ocon, Hülkenberg, Magnussen, and Lewis Hamilton. A McLaren, Verstappen, Marcus Ericsson, and Sainz, Grosjean, Bottas, Lance Stroll, and Sergei Sorokin. Hartley and Pierre Gasly rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
No heroics into Sandoval, please. We're in amongst the pack and just need to stay in one piece.
Startujeme z 11. místa díky penalizaci Valtteriho Bottase. Nebyl zrovna spokojený a mimochodem stihneme ještě. Důvod teče žlutý vlek. Víš, že poslední byl Valtteri Bottas. Přední křídlo. Asi teď ulezou zase spojené.
Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Hey, slow your pace immediately. virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Strategy is available on the MFT. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Are you alright? Engine off, engine off. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Ah, tak tady jsem. Je to stejný jako na Monaka 2014.
A new strategy is available on the MFT.
Já už na ní seru.
Check your MFT for a new strategy option. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, that was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
No.
A new strategy is available on the MFT. You'll be on the ultra softs. Green. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right.
Nico Hülkenberg. Dostal blíže k Perezovi.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Já musím rozjet dříve.
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Sakra.
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Se to zkusil, a kde se mě chytí vlákenky?
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Zase křídlo.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Vole, 5 sekund stop and go?
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Budu muset.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
A to jsem nechtěl.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Hergot.
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form.
Sakra.
MFD for a new strategy option.
Si vole, bo někdo zvoní, no.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Are you all right? Engine off, engine off. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Já si teďka zjistím obě pravé pneumatiky.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
A teď si ten tady perezil si pomalej pozor té mýho bráku, který namazal vám do kamery.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Dobrdele.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
God, ty vole, já si to taky urval. Ale odejď a neočeká.
A new strategy is available on the MFT.
Ty vole.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that.
Taky kříž urval křídlo, kvůli souboji. Ty vole, já se nebyl jasný.
Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Complete, go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
Kornelka, to ne, tohle. Thank you.
9 seconds. Fernando is in the pits. Let me know you're all right.
Ty vole, to svý limity asi je přejel. Ta kapelský bazén, to je ta...
Strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Totálně.
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. What happened? Let me know you're okay.
Urazil takový drzný souboje. řekl Holkem, jak agresivně utavla. Zlomil přední přítačné křídlo.
Nice move. Good job. Confirmed.
tam asi nějaký Toro Rosso. Odstupit ze závodu je to Brandon Hartley. A je to pro ně velká škoda, měl namíženo na své první body v sezóně.
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Got that confirmed. Okay, copy that. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that.
Dovolil vůbec.
Thank you.
radši zaspí, ale já překročuju tračové limity. Tabak. Asi takový limity. Takže se vidí, že použiju flashback. Opět urval. Tak trolem. Ale William si do té chvíli na 8. a 9. místě. Ale na jednoho z této pětky body nezbyly.
A great win then for the Maranello team today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium, and as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a good result for Kimi Raikkonen, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I'm going for someone who really punched above their weight today, and that's Sergei Sorokin. He was fantastically quick through the whole Grand Prix.
On to the constructors then. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.
nejdřív dotáhl. Někde vás. Tak mi dostal ještě, že si někoho tomu nezahlásli. Ale mi to vždycky pochopí, že vždycky dostanu z bodu, samozřejmě bez ani záznamu, že to měl můžu já, nebo že to byla jeho chyba, nebo že jsem nepoužil flashback. Ale já myslím, že to nikam se nejde krát, protože nemá ani jeden jediný bod.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. Have you learned a lot from your battle with your rival? There was quite a lot of contact today, wasn't there? Well, thanks anyway.
Jsem prohrál rivalitu s Fernandem Alonzem a Leclerc mě zase porazí. Zase odvěta se ani tentokrát nepovede. Nesplnil jsem ani týmový cíl, sice 2-7 místa je sice paráda, že oni vymýšleli ze 40 bodů za 2 závody a já získal jen 12. Pokles reputace za určitě za chování na trati.
That's a great result. You did really well. I don't think we can have any complaints with our performance.
You didn't complete the last goal the team set out for you. That's not going to look great on the contract review. So make sure you take these objectives seriously.
I recommend we could go for something like this. If it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in.
Do Rakouska a za 537 můžu koupit? I kdybych měl tak depáze než kapacity reached. Tady u Ironda zbývají jenom dva ultimátní upgradey u jak přímého, tak zadního přítlaku. Už šasí, už jenom upgradey za snížení váhy. Ale pozor! Pozor! Na to jsem taky zapomněl, ale vy už jste to určitě mohli vědět. Splnil jsem 6 povinných závodů. A nová převodovka může být nasazena bez penalizace. Ale s tou převodovkou ještě pojedu třetí trénink tady v Kanadě. Zase to samé, zase 40 bodů, to budu muset být dvakrát sedmých vítězů. Závod, ale bude mokrý. Nebude to tak vydatný, takže asi pojedeme celý závod na přechodných pneumatikách. Ale ale získal jsem body. Teď konkrétně teď celkem má 34. McLaren stále tím nejsilnějším autem. A Ferrari už na to výkonnostně podobně. Red Bull se posunul výkonnostně před Sauber. A kromě Ferrari a Red Bullu přivezli upgrade Haas a Renault. Každopádně tohle už je z dnešního videa všechno. Děkuji, že jste se dívali a zatím nashledanou.